You can get anything you want at Allison's restaurant. You can get anything you want at Allison's restaurant. Walk right in, it's around the back, just a quarter mile from the railroad track. You can get anything you want at Allison's restaurant. I went to the watch doctor so I could get my timing fixed. Everything was happening way too fast. Everything came too quick. Well, there's diamond rings on the fingers of my friends. I'm here singing, won't you wind me up again? Pass a chord, I'll do one that you like. It's a Friday folkin' night. I said, you can get anything you want at Allison's restaurant. You can get anything you want at Allison's restaurant. Walk right in, it's around the back. It's just a quarter mile from the railroad track. Boys, you can get anything you want at Allison's restaurant. I went to my friend Joe the mechanic so I could get my timing check. Said, I don't know lately, Joe, man, I've just been such a wreck. Said, it's kind of like riding a bike. Sometimes you don't know why. You've been forgetting hard to remember. It's a Friday fucking night. Everybody said, you can get anything you want at Alice's restaurant. You can get anything you want at Alice's restaurant. Walk right in, it's around the back. It's just a quarter mile from the railroad track. Ladies, you can get anything you want at Allison's restaurant. So I went to see the boys down there on old North Evans Street. To the other side where the grass grows quite a bit more green. If I don't pass, if I partake in this natural delight, castle, I just might make it through another Friday fucking night. I say, you can get anything you want at Allison's restaurant. You can get anything you want at Allison's restaurant. Walk right in, it's around the back. It's just a quarter mile from the railroad track. You can get anything you want at Allison's restaurant. Well, I went back to the watch doctor and I said, hey man, I just don't know. I said, I think maybe you went a little bit too fast because I'm moving a little slow. Well, emotions are catching up with me. They're on my trail. I can feel them breathe. The breath of death, the breath of night. What you gonna do? Jump till the night. Bone jumps in harmony. It's alright. It's a Friday fucking night. Everybody say you can get anything you want at Allison's restaurant. You can get anything you want at Allison's restaurant. Walk right in, it's around the back. It's just a quarter mile from the Washington Street tracks. You can get anything you want at Allison's restaurant. This is the part of the program, I don't know if you guys know, but it's a folk night tonight. This is the part of the program where the folk singer asks the audience if they want the long version or the longer version. And this is the part of the program where the folk singer sings the longer version no matter what you said. It was a Friday night and I was feeling all right, getting off work and tucking my shirt and heading out to the parking lot. It's just a jump, a skip, and a hop over the corner of Locust and Oak Street and Carl's Ice Cream Shop. There's a beautiful girl working over there behind the counter. I go there sometimes on Folkin' Fridays and I order up my usual. She says, you want your usual? I said, yes, I do. She said, damn boy, you sure like to scarf down a lot of ice cream in November. I said, no, I just come here to see you. And I order me up a queen-size swirly cone and I lick it up and down. And then I head on home. Get ready for a night out on the town. I'm hanging out with my best friend and his girlfriend. My other best friend and his girlfriend. We're riding on five wheels tonight. And I'm the fifth, as usual. And the Fifth Amendment, I never do plea. And speaking of fists, why don't we pull over and get us a can of seven and a case of some raspberry Stoli. And we go on down to the IBC Brewery. get to the door and it's closed down. So we head over to Diggers and hear Jenny B sing a couple songs. Then we get down to the Castle Theater, John Till and Bone Shugs and Harmony and all the usual riffraff. About 12:30, I walk out of the castle with 27 phone numbers in my hand. All from guys. Want to know if I'm ready to start a band. I said, man, I've been on that road, I've been on that trip, and I just ain't ready for that kind of relationship, so we head on home. My best friend and his girlfriend pass out. My other best friend and his girlfriend pass out, and they leave me there all alone on the dirty old couch. And I'm about ready to pass out, but open up my left eye, and what do I see? But this beautiful, sexy guitar staring right at me. And I walk up to this guitar and I say, hey baby, I said, I think me and you can make some beautiful music together. She says, boy, you ain't nothing but a player. I said, no, mama, I can pick and I can sing too. And I held her real close like, and we sing and we dance and we made love all night long. And Saturday morning I woke up somewhere between here and the Shady Nook Pub in Saybrook, Illinois, and in my head was this Arlo Guthrie song. You know the one, it goes like this. You can get anything you want at Alex's restaurant. You can get anything you want at Alex's restaurant. Walk right in, it's around the back. It's just a quarter mile from the railroad track. You can get anything you want at Alex's restaurant. One more time, good people. You can get anything you want at Alex's restaurant. You can get anything you want at Alex's restaurant. Walk right in, it's around the back, just a quarter mile from the railroad track. If you can get anything you want at Alex's Friday folk night, watch doctor's office restaurant.